bread number 5, I'm going in. This is nothing like breakfast can back home.
I'm on the leader. The fork is strong, this one.
Sir, should we maybe shoot at him or something?
Patience. You will soon know the power of the dark side.
Sir, it's just that this butter gutter leads to the one vulnerable spot on the death wall. And...
do not underestimate the power of the dark side.
R2, my targeting computer is totally missing from this 3D model. Where do I shoot?
Use the fork, Luke.
What? I don't even have a fork. And where do I shoot?
Just shoot anywhere, Luke. They'll probably work somehow.
Hey everybody, welcome to Zombie Space Waffles. I'm Adam.
And I'm Erica.
And we got a box from Your Geeky Neighbor, right?
And my geeky neighbor, Joe. Yay! And it's a really heavy box.
Yes.
So he either sent a lot of stuff or a bunch of rocks. So let's see. On the top, we have not a rock. But we have... a glittery
pumpkin.
Jack-o'-lantern pumpkin.
Cool. It's that time of year. Halloween decorations are out now, huh?
Yes. I work at Michael's and we already just put out Halloween decorations.
Yep.
In summer. Which I'm totally okay with. You okay?
I'm sick.
Don't die.
Try.
Make a hell of a vlog, wouldn't it?
Yeah, right.
We have a note. 2ZSW. Feels like there's stuff in here. Transformers.
That's cool.
Thank you. You're welcome. Thank you. What is this? Ooh. Rainbow Ice Gourmet Gum.
Oh, yum.
I know. That's amazing.
Very cool. Look at that.
Try that. Hey, ZSW. Hope all is well. I know it's been a while, but we finally got a package sent y'all's way. We always enjoy trade packages with y'all. Thank you, and thank you for being great friends. Enjoy your geeky neighbor and family, Joseph Rogerson. Very cool.
And no spoilers.
We spend too much time together.
Yeah.
We see this, say the same things at the same... Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh.
There's so much fun stuff in here!
Jeez.
I shouldn't look.
Alright, we'll just grab some. Do you want me to hold the box?
Okay. I'm all, even though I'm a dirty peeker.
I'm gonna pull
this out. Look how cute! It goes with this friend.
I don't know what it is, but it's awesome.
I don't either. I put a flower crown on this one, but he sent this one in the last box. And they're friends.
We need some metal.
I guess the flowers kind of destroy the...
poof.
Look how cute! Oh, this one's a tie. Frizzies. Lola. This is Lola.
Very cute.
And she has her friend. Fuzzy little monster friends. So cute. Thank you so much.
Okay, I'm gonna grab this big guy because...
I'm all...
Oh my gosh.
What is
it? Well, it's obviously Beetlejuice.
That's so cool.
Dude, look at that. I'm looking at... there's a picture on the back. With like the full figure.
Mini Muzzets.
Oh my gosh. That's an awesome one.
Can I see? Oh.
The back's got a whole picture.
Oh my god, that is amazing.
Uh-huh.
Collectible figure. I kind of want to take him out. I'm such an out-of-the-box person because I like to touch things.
We don't have room for boxes.
And we don't have room for boxes.
But, yeah.
This is cool. Maybe we'll put a picture of it out of the box. But for now, we're going to keep him in the box. But that is amazing! Thank you so much!
That is cool.
Beetlejuice, Beetlejuice, Beetlejuice! There you that.
Careful.
That's so cool, thank you!
Here's some candy. Blob.
Gummy blobs. Oh my gosh, they have like eyeballs. Those are so cute. I love gummies.
Oh, Dr. Finkelstein? Finkelstein.
Oh, it's a Hallmark ornament. I'm taking that one out of the box. I don't even care.
Like Brian takes his top of his head, opens the top of his head and scratches his brain.
From Nightmare Before Christmas.
Oh, wow.
Look how awesome that is. And he's got Sally's arm in his hand. Wait.
Sally.
Oh, very cool.
You've come back. I had to.
It talks.
With the right scene.
That is so cool.
For this.
That's amazing.
Oh my gosh.
Thank you so much.
That is way cool.
That is very cool.
Here. There's something Q-bert-y.
Q-bert. Funko.
Q-bert. That is an ancient game.
I remember Q-bert because I'm old. Oh, okay. So it can be any of those.
Retro figures.
Oh no, it's Q-bert!
Oh wow, hey. Look at this Q-bert.
That's pretty cool.
That is awesome.
How cute! Mm-hmm.
Dude, I wonder how many people would even know who that is.
Q-bert?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know.
That is so cool.
He makes a Q-bert type person makes a cameo in Wreck-It Ralph.
Right? Yeah. Yeah, he speaks like a Q-bertese or whatever.
He speaks in these little symbols.
Why, it's Q-bert. What brings you here, neighbor?
It's the Aussie Derail.
You're on. What's he saying, Felix?
Stand by. My Q-bertese is a little rusty.
That's so cute, Q-bert. I'm glad I got Q-bert.
Very cool. Thank you.
Or we got Q-bert.
Snoopy Hot Wheels.
Oh my gosh, how cute. This is the doghouse. He's the Red Baron, mm-hmm. Right?
Although it's more of a Hot Rod doghouse.
Oh, Hot Rod. That's cool.
I don't think it has a title of it, just says Snoopy on it, but...
But we know.
That is cool.
The Red Baron. Oh, well, that's when he has his goggles and his scarf on, I guess, right? That's pretty cool.
Who's this?
Gotta love Snoopy. Oh my god! It's Teeny! I love tiny things. It's a little teeny tiny itty bitty baby. Vampire! It's a voodoo vampire! But he's...
Oh my gosh. Like a ball of thread.
That's so cute! Oh my god, I love it. Vampire is not your friend. Aww. He is not my friend. But he can combat those that suck from your energy. He will haunt their dreams while you sleep sound.
Cool.
He's so cute!
From a keychain.
I know, right?
Yeah.
He's my friend. I don't care what he says. My friend.
Oh my gosh. It's like a beef stick. Swamp stick. Hunter's Reserve Swamp Stick.
What is it made out of?
Cajun meat. Like Cajuns. No, it's actually made with alligator, pork, and beef. Oh, I'm eating this.
You can have that.
Yeah.
I am not an adventurous meat eater, but he'll eat.
That's awesome. I know. And I was talking about getting some alligator. drinking straw.
Oh my gosh. That's cute. Slurpee straw. Alex will love that.
Oh, yeah.
And Phoebe. And me, probably. Because I'm a child.
Well,
I'm not a child. But I feel like one.
Might go with this cup
pretty
here.
Cool. Oh, hey! That's awesome. Oh, there's stuff in here.
Bring
okay, you hold this.
Cup.
Whoa. Oh, that's like a big zombie guy. That's cool.
Okay, so here's this awesome cup. Frankenstein. Frankenstein's monster.
Mm-hmm.
And then there's something in here.
Oh, hot sauce.
Eyeball elixir. Jalapeno hot sauce.
Ooh,
zombie.
Yum.
Oh, zombie eyeball. Oh, that's awesome.
Cool.
Very cool. We'll have to use that.
That's awesome.
On something.
I like hot
probably
sauce.
Tastes really good with them. Like the rice bowls or whatever that means. And Frankenstein's monster. Where'd the straw go? Oh, it's over there.
Halloween Comic Fest Grumpy Cat and
Pokey. Oh, he's like Jason. Grumpy cat. It's like a scary one. Well, scary. That's Grumpy Cat. That's awesome. I see a little mummy. I'm gonna have to read that.
There's actually a ton.
Holy.
A huge ton of DVDs. Like.
Pack. Holy.
Okay, Creepshow 2.
Yay! Right. I love Creepshow. That's a Blu-ray, huh?
Yeah. Wow.
Very cool. I love Creepshow and Creepshow 2.
See, that's a good one. Stephen King. Super 8 was a great movie.
That is a really good movie. I liked Super 8 as well.
The Spiderwick Chronicles.
Ooh. Oh, cool. I don't think I've ever watched that, but Alex would probably like watching that with us, too.
Sleepy Hollow. I like that one.
Oh, very cool. Sweeney Todd.
Sweeney Todd. Yep.
Rocky Horror Picture Show.
Rocky
Horror. Yes.
Ooh, Rocky.
And Demonic Toys.
Demonic Toys. That looks fun.
It looks horrible, which is amazing.
Yeah, yeah.
And what's this? This is a download.
Oh,
Logan.
Oh, I didn't even see that.
A digital download? Oh.
Good thing you got away from me. It's paper.
Wow, thank you so much.
Space over here.
This is awesome. I'll hold them in my lap.
That is like huge. Oh my gosh.
I know. Creepshow 2. I'm excited. I haven't seen Creepshow.
There's another one. I like that. They're like arcade game boxes. Like they look
you
like
want to open that one?
Little arcade games.
And old school.
This one's round two.
Maybe we'll get double cubers.
There might be double cubers.
Or maybe we'll get Pac-Man. Or maybe we'll...
It's the Mrs.?
Mrs. Pac-Man!
Yep, totally Mrs. Pac-Man.
That's awesome.
Very cool.
Look how cute she is. Aww.
That was cool.
I love him. Little friend.
Okay, you want to do this one?
Old school little friend. Okay.
Oh my God.
I'm singing.
Tiny toys. World's smallest, like, classic toys.
Again, loving tiny things. The world's smallest.
I never even heard of that series. That's awesome.
I haven't either. But I need them all. Oh my gosh.
All right.
I'm too excited to feel it.
What is it?
Teeny tiny silly puppy!
Oh my god, that's awesome.
Oh my god, I love it!
That is cute.
Look at
it! Oh my god, it's actually in there too.
Oh yeah. I love it!
And this is
teeny,
a...
Teeny silly puppy. You gotta say it like that though.
Lego Batman...
Oh, sorry.
Mystery. Oh. Oh gosh, parts.
Well, look at the parts and see who we might have gotten. Yes.
It would be Batgirl? No.
Pink with the tutu.
Yeah. I'm not sure.
It's like Fairy Princess Batman.
Fairy Princess. Oh yeah, it is. Here's oh my god, yeah.
That's cute. Here's the tutu. And ballet shoes. We will assemble that later. And there's wings.
I only work in black.
Okay, that's
and sometimes
awesome.
Very, very dark gray.
Let me seal it up.
That's
awesome.
Pretty cool.
Oh, it's a little kitty zombie. It's his cranes.
Oh my god, that's amazing.
That is cute.
There's stuff in here?
Yes, there's stuff in here. The pin.
Oh, I love that. It's a, I'm sorry, from Creepy Company. It's a skull with, wings on it. Ooh. I love that.
Very cool. And then there is a bookmark that has a scene in there. Adam's Family Values Film Cell bookmark.
Oh, cool.
Oh, that's cool, and it's got one of the, well, film cells.
Oh, okay. It's an Etsy shop.
Isn't that cool?
That is cool. It looks like a room. I don't know, I'm kind of blind. That's pretty awesome. Thank you.
Oh my gosh, we're a little over half done, but geez, man, this is huge.
Thanks, Joe.
That looks like a,
Sincera.
Like a, sticker or a
template? Like a decal.
Decal?
Like for a car?
Skull and crossbones?
Maybe I'll put that on my mini to make it more menacing.
That would be cool on your mini.
Because the stickers that are on there are kind of coming off, so maybe I'll go with the skull so people will be like, don't mess with that mini.
And here is a grab bag of things. You want to go through it?
I see somebody that I love!
Cheshire Cat, right?
Shh!
Sorry.
Spoilers? I'm just kidding, yeah. That's what I was talking about. Look, it's the Cheshire Cat!
Oh my gosh.
That is awesome.
Those are really detailed.
I know, and they're
like
squishy.
Vibrant. Yeah.
Soft feel. I love it. Cheshire Cat is like, and the Mad Hatter, I think, are like my favorites. And then we've got an eyeball. Is that a lollipop? I think it's an eyeball lollipop. Or like the back half of it's a lollipop and the front half of it's an eyeball. So maybe you just eat half. I don't know. I'm gonna have to look into that. Ha! Get it? Look into that. I'm so funny. And here's a little tombstone with a little zombie hand coming out. That's pretty awesome. And a little... It's a marble.
Oh, wow.
With Jiminy Cricket?
Yeah, that's Jiminy Cricket.
With Jiminy Cricket on it.
That's cool.
Yes, like a glass marble. That's pretty awesome, actually.
And interesting.
I know.
Unusual.
Disney marbles. Now we've got pizzaboys.com. It's like a flashier piece of pizza sticker.
You can see it's pepperoni.
And this is a magnet of a jar of eyeballs.
Very
which
cool.
is awesome because I'm obsessed with eyeballs.
Magnets.
And here's a little teeny tiny skull pin. When things are tiny, you have to say it. And then we have a magnet that says Raven's Blood, which is awesome. Beware poison. And spiritual ectoplasm, a residue from apparitions brought forth from the other side. These are cool. It looks like they're made out of like vintage labels, but they're magnety. We don't have as much magnet room, but I will definitely...
Yeah, we insulated.
We insulated. But I'll definitely find a spot for those, because those are really cool. Vintage, like, bottle labels. Medicine labels.
And then there's this eyeball thing. I think one of these
That's
mad
a mad ball.
Yeah, mad ball.
That's a mad ball.
Old school. Another old school toy.
It's an eyeball mad ball. Mad ball eyeball. I just assume that's the sound it would make.
Typical eyeball noise. Whack a zombie.
What? Can't keep a good zombie down. Oh my god, how cute.
Oh, it's like a...
Oh, okay. It's like one of those little kits. And there's like a zombie in there that you can blow up, whack, I don't know. Let me see.
Oh, yeah, okay. You blow it up, right?
Yeah, and then there's, and it has, like, sand in the bottom, And then there's a book in here, which I'm assuming has, like, rules. We'll have to whack him. Wait, I don't know. That just sounds wrong. We'll whack a zombie later.
Okay. I have some unwrapping on this one. It's a frame, I think.
I like frame things.
Ooh. And I do not feel good today.
I'm sorry, baby.
Oh, wow.
Edgar Allan Poe. Once upon a midnight dreary, hope the raven nevermore. Oh my gosh, this is awesome. It's an Edgar Allan Poe print.
That is so cool.
You know, I love me some Poe. He's my bro. I'll stop now.
Yeah.
But this will go perfect by my my Edgar Allan Poe shelf. Yes, I do have a shelf. That's awesome. Thank you so much, Joe. Thank you.
And then last, in the bottom of the box.
That's a big thing.
Yeah. It's Walt Disney Records, the music behind the magic. Here. I don't even want to. Heard it.
It says the musical artistry of Alan Menken, Howard Ashman, and Tim Rice. So let's see.
Oh my gosh!
What this is?
Wow! Oh, it's there's a CDs. CD set
and a book.
Oh my gosh!
That's awesome. I don't know. Is there more words than awesome? Because I don't know. Aladdin, the original score. Beauty and the Beast.
Oh, wow. Little Mermaid.
Aladdin, and then The Little Mermaid. So this is the original score. And this is...
more
score. Oh, okay. So there's two Aladdin discs, Beauty and the Beast and The Little Mermaid.
That's cool.
Oh my god, that's so awesome.
And a whole book to look through while you're listening.
Listening to all of that. Oh, that's so cool. Like
sketches and, you know.
Like original sketch artwork and, like.
Yeah. Photos and.
Oh, well, the people that do the voices.
Backstories and stuff.
Backstories. Oh my gosh, that's beautiful.
Or background information.
You know, I love me Disney. Some Disney. I'm loving everything right now. Oh my gosh. That's so cool.
That is cool.
That's really, really nice.
Oh my god.
Joe,
thank you so much. This is a huge, 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 amazing, epic
box. Yes. I mean, Joe always sends amazing, epic boxes, but this is above and beyond, my friend. I absolutely love everything, as you probably could tell by my going on. Shall we try and do a quick recap, or should we just do a recap in pictures?
Yeah, we'll do a recap in pictures.
Alrighty, thank you.
Okay, that box was so big our camera battery died, like, at the last minute.
At least it got the unboxing. I think last time it, died and we had to, like, refilm the whole thing.
Yeah, I was like, no. Yeah. Anyway, it was awesome. I'm going to put a link in the description for Joe's channel, Your Geeky Neighbor. Go check him out and go subscribe.
He does unboxings and hauls, and he's just an all-around great guy. We love Joe. We'll put a link to the box that I sent him if you want to check that out to see what we traded. Maybe there'll be a video later of Adam eating alligator meat.
Yeah, maybe.
Maybe put some hot sauce on it. I'm not going to try that. Anyway,
thank you again. And
thanks again, Joe.
We will catch you all next
amazing.
Time.
Amazing. Yes. Thanks for playing and end video.
You remind me of the babe. Babe with the power. Power of voodoo.
Voodoo.
You do.
Do what?
Remind me of the babe.
I saw my baby.
What could I do?
My baby's love had gone and left my baby blue.
Jason.